Developing news just coming into the newsroom. Soldiers and airmen with the South Dakota National Guard and Air Guard are being called up for potential deployment to Washington, D.C. The South Dakota Broadcasters Association has confirmed that an unknown number of Guard personnel are being assembled into a military task force, but the reason hasn't been publicly released. We'll continue following this story as more information becomes available.